I'm going to start off with one called "I'm Sorry I Burnt the Onions." True story. Hey, you know, life is full of true stories. Okay, as soon as I find that page, we can get started with this apology. I am so sorry I burnt the onions. I really didn't mean to. But the doorbell rang and I was looking for my tape to play so I could listen while I cooked. I'm sorry, baby. I'm sorry I burnt the onions. They kind of have a bitter taste instead of sweet. Maybe you could eat around them or just leave them there. You don't have to eat them. And come to think of it, I don't have to serve them either, do I? I mean, I could throw them in the garbage. You don't even have to know I burnt the onions. I didn't have to tell you. You don't have to eat the onions right away. It's, you know, I'm really a good cook when I'm in the mood and the doorbell's not ringing and I have the right music at my fingertips. It's the damn stove! It's the stove, yes. I hate electric. I feel like I'm electrocuting my food instead of cooking it. Whoever said, yeah, now you're cooking with gas. They were right. My ass don't want to get near this electric range. I ain't at home on it. It's a discouraging turd. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry I burned the onions. I had no control over the heat. My timing was off. I really do want you to taste good. I really do want it to taste good. I mean, I know they're good for your blood, baby, but I should have destroyed the evidence instead of presenting it as Exhibit A. But it could happen again sometime. I hope not, but it could happen again. So save this apology for future reference, just in case. I'm sorry. Okay, this is the other side of it. This is called a test of strength. Okay, come on. Come on, baby, come on. Come blow your horn to an empty vase. To water and flowers fill it. Come on. Come on, mend what's torn. Some ashen hand did rip it. Now, is it true what time does tell us of the hand on the axe that could fell us? 5 times you struck by default and by negligence. 5 times. 5 times you struck my pride. 5 times. 5 times. 5 times while heat and hunger blared, I spread like butter before you. I wonder if I misunderstood or I manufactured of you a lie. I sit myself here upon the duel. Duel nature has put before us. 'Cause it's like one with a pistol and one with a whip, and they are both holding on with an iron grip. One with a pistol, one with a whip, both holding on with an iron grip. One with new lip, one with his history, one gotten from another, a notorious past, and one given to her brother, much, much, much too fast. This is the job is tough. Yeah, this is the road, and the road is rough. This is the job is tough. This is the road is rough. That road is rough, that road is rough. And before you try to tender it and make it very smooth, remember, there's one with a pistol and there was one with a whip. They were both holding on in this game of love with an iron grip. Given my head, I'm fighting with and fighting over and fighting for and taking offense this time once more. Once more, I could go and nothing happened. Close the door to this eyesore. I could say, this was bitter, this was sweet. It was the last note, the final beat. I could say, this was bitter, this was sweet. It was the last note, the final beat, the final beat. The head says the heart hurts. The heart says the head hurts. The head says head, the heart says heart. But the heart beats on, the heart beats on, the heart beats on, the heart beats on and on. Thanks.
I got 2 minutes? 1 minute?
Oh, okay. I'll do part of this then. I'd like to have a lover, but I can't seem to find one lately. Yeah, I would like to have a lover, but I can't seem to find one. I wonder how the people in the street get theirs. I wonder how the people in the cafes get theirs. I wonder. Yeah. I'm talking. I'm so used to walking alone. I'm talking. Now, see, it's 1 a.m. I'm watching some movie on TV about this guy. He can't seem to choose between two women with just about the same face, same walk, same talk. Oh, it's like these people with two cars in the garage. They got a house for themselves. They got a house for the cars. There are people living in the street. It is so unfair. I'd like to have a lover, but I can't seem to find one. Yeah, I want me a lover undercover, someone to hover around my loving arms with... out someone to hold and be held in. Gives me the feeling of them Greek statues with the arms broke off. I got me a classic case of Venus, Doc. I feel exposed with no way to cover my hide. Well, the doc, he couldn't do me no good. Didn't seem to know what to do with Venus troubles. He just seemed to specialize in penis troubles. And it ain't that that I got. It's these loving arms with no one to hold that I bear. I'd like to have a lover, but can't seem to find one lately. Thank you.